Blue skating, 19-year-old defender, drops it back for Skinner, who turns it around. Here's a breakaway. Wennberg shorthanded, denied. That's the third breakaway the Blue Jackets have had while shorthanded this season.
This is the way they have to play. Follow up each shift after shift with that attitude that they play with here just recently.
1 minute. Jackets 1-for-6. Sabres have killed off 6 of 7, but not there. A power play goal by Cam Atkinson. It's 2-0.
The face-off win. As they get it back, that's Wennberg, the left-handed shot on the left side. That's his strong side. You can see the setup. They're going to attack from below the goal line. Get that goaltender turning. And what we just see from Bemstrom with that shot. This time it's Atkinson. Ullmark overcommits on that corner. And Atkinson with a snipe, top shelf, right across the body. It's a right-handed shot going on the top left corner.
Wennberg fights off the check, hangs onto the puck. Off the bench, Jackets come. In front, scores! What a pass! And the Blue Jackets, tic-tac-toe, take a 1-0 lead over Reimer and Carolina.
Proposalo, and the Canes have grabbed the lead here.
Fourth goal of the season, one behind Haula, his 8th point, which ties him with Sveshnikov for the team lead. With 8, there's Bjorkstrand. He comes right back and scores. The Jackets reverse what happened in the first period, and we're tied at 2. Good work there as Wennberg fought through the check, still with the puck. Throws it to the point. Savard's shot is blocked. Oleksiak. Jackets get it back. Wennberg. He shoots. He scores. 2-0. What a play.
Optimal, and the Blue Jackets take advantage, and it's Wennberg. It's an all-Swedish line. Wennberg, Bemstrom out there with Lilja. Now, Wennberg starts this initially. As Dallas gets the puck, they think they're going to get it out of the zone. Right here, but here comes Wennberg. He's still maintaining that speed advantage. Him cuts the inside, finds a shooting lane as he pulls it.
Have for Nyquist. Wennberg sets the screen in front. Werenski with a shot. Oh, Riley bought that, scores. Alexander Wennberg on the rebound. Morgan Riley blocked the initial shot. The Jackets, yes, get a power play goal. And we're tied at 3.
Just a great play by Werenski and Jones. I love the way they switch here. You can see Zach go across the front, puts himself in the shooting situation. And that's a shot that gets blocked. It's a broken play that he follows up with. And then the power play comes to life as Wennberg slides in the rebound. Things we talked about, be in front of the blue paint. Rebound, broken play there. They cleaned it up.
Wennberg. 120 left of the power play. Werenski on to Wennberg. Fires a shot. There's Dupont. Cross ice scores! Oliver Bjorkstrand. Power play goal, and he finally hits the 100-point mark. Up high. Robinson wristed over top of the net. Jackets control. They look up high once more. Quick shot scores! Robinson again against Carey Price. 1-0. From the draw, won cleanly by Wennberg. Werenski gets it ahead, behind the defense, Robinson scores! His 3rd in the NHL! Foligno, Jones, top of the circle, wrist shot, blocked, rebound scores, power play goal! The Jackets lead 4-1! Jackets pick off the pass, and on the turnover, carried in here by Wennberg, puts the brakes on, looks cross ice, off the bench, and a quick shot that Holtby steers to the corner. Nash comes off the bench and fires on Holtby there. And what a play! Nash threw it in front, it goes off Holtby and into the net.
That's an identity they have. They understand that this team works hard, and their offense, a lot of offense comes from their defense.
Here scores! Gerby, welcome back to the NHL! He beats Grice with a backhand!
Well, he's quick, he's got a lot of energy, and he's got really nice hands.
Tonight you can see this guy jumps off the ice immediately, and tonight is one of those nights.
Jackets win the faceoff, scores! Jack Werenski from the draw! Something's wrong.
He's got a bad skate. He had to get off the ice. The blade was bad.
1:15 left on the power play.
Might even be missing.
Werenski. Wennberg, pressure there by Ekblad. Right circle, thrown in front. Jagger scores on the power play. 2-1 Blue Jackets.
Player that's playing with a lot more confidence.
Yeah, and he comes back. I mean, being injured and watching your team have success, you have to come back with urgency, and I think that's what we're seeing.
This is Stenlund carrying in. Gets a shot and scores. A quick snapshot, and the Jackets lead by two. Osik, Eakin from center, away from Gerby, in to Columbus territory, and quickly back out. Now a quick feed the other way, scores! Wennberg, how do you do? Alexander Wennberg with his first goal since late October.
Is the game with a high hockey IQ, but finally he gets a great opportunity with a shot. There's a turnover, Wennberg in support, one-on-one with Fleury, and heads-up play by Gerby. There's Stenlund, and as he puts that shot away, it gets pretty quiet.
And it's Stenlund flipping it around for Savard. David sends it to the offensive blue line. Gerby looks cross ice. Quick feed for Wennberg. Wennberg with a shot, scores! His second in as many games!
In the defensive zone by the Blue Jackets, it's a battle in the corner. You can see Gerby is there to poke the puck, and then Stenlund uses the weak side. Now Gerby's going to be a factor again right here. Gets the puck from Camper, creates some space, finds the open man who's the defenseman, Gavrikov, who puts a little one-touch pass across, and it's one touch, and as Wennberg cuts in the middle, he slides that puck through the wickets.
Defensive play there by Gerby, just totally tied him up. Oh, here's Atkinson, scores! What a play!
Not only did he do that, to be back, but factor in on both Blue Jackets goals. Turnover by Gerby there in pursuit of the puck. And then as the Blue Jackets get through the neutral zone, Gerby again factors in. That's one thing about Gerby. And there, how about Wennberg? Nice little pass, all in one motion. And as he gets it to Cam Atkinson, Cam has a shot that's contested. Heavy minutes down there in the defensive zone for the Blue Jackets on that shift.
Werenski on to Atkinson. Sprints down the off wing. Wennberg moves in. Scores! Alexander Wennberg. 5-0.
As they're figuring out, they're just really holding their own down in the defensive zone. And then after the long sequence, they come down and just put the puck in the back of the net. It's really been something to see. All Devils, they can't score, and then the Blue Jackets come down. What a great look at that.
He wants to go out with numbers and speed.
Right wing Atkinson in full stride, carries in and across the line. Atkinson with a shot, save, Hutton rebound, scores!
His speed really blows back the defenseman of the Buffalo Sabres. Good job by David Savard to control this. There goes the defenseman, McCabe. Shot, rebound, and as it comes back out, Wennberg kicks it, and he doesn't celebrate. And he uses his skates a lot, but here he just reacts. Looks like he throws the skate out, kicks it in the open net, and we're gonna, not sure if this will stand. We will see how much of a kicking motion Wennberg uses. He's on the right side of your screen, puck's gonna come out, and there's the kicking motion, left foot. I'll be surprised if this stands, Jeff, but we'll see what happens.
Just judging by Wennberg's reaction.
Yeah, I mean, he really said, you can tell when the player reacts. He's not sure.